All right, Citizen Chris here, back again. So the trick apparently is not to try and get a reclaimer in the PU. But I've seen people lift off. So single player, just do free flight. Do it in same style. Okay, ship. Climber. Cut ship. On screen. Cross your fingers and toes, ladies and gentle beans.
Aegis combat assist activated. Systems green.
Yeah, I'd like to have a screen to go with it. Ah, now we're in a reclaimer. Oh, we're in a reclaimer. With power on and no screens, honestly. Turn the power on. Turn the power on.
Aegis combat assist.
Well, it's not the most exciting view from the rear, is it, really? But she's a big baby. Gotta love the baby. There's a bench screen. Back in. Claw operators, see. But the claw don't work. I have a button on my whole chest for power, but that wasn't working. Let's have a look. Ooh, that's a satisfying noise. Usual. No missiles. Again. Reach to get off it. Is that long churning bit? Oh yeah, is this one of my legs? A lift of some sort. Oh, there's a closed door. Oh, here we go. Keep clear. That's the lift. That is the lift. There's the lift button. Possibly call lift with this. End elevator. the drone bays or something? Look empty. Oh, the lift's there. Yay! Ascent. Works internally, apparently, but when you go outside, it gets problematic. Sounds great. Big churny bay in there. We should call that Chernobyl. Steps, that's all I can see it? No. What is this? What is this? Well, obviously that goes into there. And you stay looking there. Well, this is if you need to inspect the wiring, apparently. Very happy. Right. And look yourself. Fortunately, we're an arena commander, so always fun. He's fun.
Aegis Combat Assist activated. Systems green.
Oh.
Engines offline. Engines online. Aegis Combat Assist activated. Systems green.
So according to this, I am 2 kilometers from an Aegis Reclaimer. I'm in single player mode, so it's got to be me, isn't it? Right, H. Just nice having a seat with the word claw next to it. Hope you got your headphones on because this sounds terrific. Ooh. Ascend. Where we just were. This is a descent. Come back in. Come around this time. That was that mysterious place we got caught in. Quarters, no less. Oh, yes. Well, if you haven't got ketchup, I don't know what you're doing. We've got ketchup, so that's good, because if I go... In product placement, I don't know what it is, but, you know, go for it, mate. I step away. Can't wait for the Orion. I don't know the Orion. I got a perspective. I should be able to look at those big asteroids and just go, nom nom. Knocking clear. So this is. Oh, the other end of the. Oh no, it's not. Captain's Bay. Got coffee, so it must. What was it? Bed. I don't think internally it's going to be anything much different to the to getting the Starfare, which is all compact. And this is the rest of the crew quarters. What I mean by that is there is such that big churning. Oh God, I'm in the showers now. Of course, it's on fire. Place for a fire and shower. More smoke. So you come out and you. Right, shower and you immediately get covered in smoke again. Okay, that way. Ah, pop a fire on. So we've got some damage state going on here. This is not even spawned in. The airlock. All right. Open door. The space suits. Close door. There's an element wrong here, isn't there? I mean, if you have no life, you're retired or whatever, and you want to spend your entire life manning one of these puppies, go for it. Oh, there we go. So. Wee. Don't lose your door. There's the door. I don't know how people are managing to take off in this in the PU. I couldn't get that because of the problem with the physics grid they've had. Rented all the oxygen out. Another one? Yeah, look on that side. Right. It was very repetitious. Docking room. Yeah, I don't see it being as, you know, as anything different from a Starfare on the inside. Here's the engine room. That's the gravity generator. I believe. There's a ladder here. So much for the only way is up. There were no other floors there, were there? Didn't work out where this, what this did it? Maybe there is a lift. This is it. Oh, exit ship. Go for it. Oh well. That's by the claw. And how did we exit? Well, I don't know, because I want to know how we get in. And the claw. In the carriage. More insectoid than just with the undercarriage down, isn't it? I reckon it's. I don't know where that's flashing there on the right. Oh. That. This is surely. Definitely near gravity, because it's good. They are struggling, aren't they? The belly. Personal personnel. Hard to tell. Can't have been working, so can it? That says personal. Oh, maybe. That feels. Buttons. I can't do anything. All very personal. Personnel and personnel, welcome to the lovely mix of you. Greek, all sorts of stuff going on. I've got no control of movement. I can't even feel myself. Oh. Back to menu. Back to menu. Oh, we're done. Oh, you're not letting me race. That's miserable. Oh, well, we won't do that then. Go fly. I know you want me to do Vandal Swarm, but it'd be stupid. There's no weapons on the ship, by the look of it.
Aegis Combat Assist activated. Hmm. Systems green.
Bit more.
Aegis Combat Assist activated. Systems green.
Right, let's see. I don't know how to get in this damn thing. Other than that elevator, which is bust. Back to beam. Power on, power off, not doing anything. Turn the torch off on it. Another tractor beam, two tractor beams. Fence. I can imagine a few runs in this will pay for itself. So we had a ladder, didn't we? There's the ladder. Oh, I don't want to go up the ladder. Oh, look up the ladder, yeah, okay. There's a ladder. And there's this thing. Open door. Exit ship. Did I just drop? Dropped him. Oh, I'm in a kind of. I just stepped off. Something lowered here. And it's that personal thing. Well, it is. If I can. That looks like it's gonna like it's like I haven't got F press, but if I press F, ah look. Definitely a highlighting. Didn't mind just not there. Highlighting around there. How you step out of the ship, then? Yeah? Oh. Look at this. I did it by clicking on there. Taking me in. Ah, excellent. So, that's the one at the back of the ship, because that's supposed to go out as well, isn't it? Can't be the back of the ship. That's not the cargo elevator. I wonder if that's how you're supposed to get in on the PU. We'll have a look at that in a second. There should be an elevator at the back. Like a grid floor, like that. So, you know, stand clear or something. It would make sense to have a cargo area. The cargo lift, surely. Not that. Got a lot further back anyway. I think that door's near the front of the back, isn't it? Is that the cargo lift? It isn't, is it? There's a staircase that's got. Earth is this? Why can we get up into this space? Four, C1. A lot of climbing for seemingly nothing. C1 cargo one? Doing something with that, aren't they? Not the same mistake I did last time. The roof that opens up. Oh no. Turret access, gravity generator room. Door it up there? Showers. Just checking. There's down. Not more likely to have elevator here. Oh, we know what that is. That's an engine room that's about to blow up. It wouldn't make any sense to have a cargo hatch here, would it? D1 again. Right, so we found the engine room. In the gap. Alright, if that's an airlock, let's just go out and see where we are. This is where we were before, isn't it? There. Okay. This looks like a bit there, isn't it? Looking for cargo. Sounds like it to me. I can call this in the PU. The back end, let's call that back end. One point 5 kilometers from this ship, apparently, going to that. How long is this? Kilometers. Alright, let's give it a go. Now they did admit in the 2 weeks ago in the around the verse that cargo lifts physics grid was screwed. It certainly is in the PU.